come to help. Chainsaw!
Yes! Yes! Come to Papa! Come here, you! Live and care!
Beginning of the end.
Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
So the main objective for now is to disable the Argent filters. And there are three of them. Okay. So... micro missiles? What do I do with this? Dexterity? Micro missiles. Wait, let's continue on from where I left off. I think it should be fine. I'll just stick with the heavy assault rifle for now. Oh. New weapon? Oh, a weapon that I already own.
Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base, so it is recommended that workers buddy up when journeying onto the Martian surface.
Open airlock. Where the hell am I? There are three. I'll go through here. Oh, shotgun ammo already max. I'm gonna die if I go down there, so you. Where's my bow? Base here. Ah! Shield. Noise. I should consider increase the cap of the armor though. Jump! Okay. I hear them. What is this? Rune trial. Use the combat shotgun to eliminate 15 imps before the timer expires. Okay. Oh, I know. This is like the secret mission in Devil May Cry, where... Okay, I think I got the Okay. Start the challenge. 2, 1, go. Yeah, I'm low on health. Okay, that was quite straightforward. Let it rock, Mike. Let it rock. So that green rock thingy is basically secret missions. Okay, very interesting. A gift from the beyond. Earn a rune. Okay. Ah. So that's how it works. Okay. I was here only one. If the next place I'm supposed to go is right over here. I see. New weapon? Paw! Rocket launcher! Neat! Use the rocket launcher at long range. Alright, Mick, let it rock. I know. Shotgun. Yikes. Suck on this, you bastard. Heavy assault rifle. Oh, stand by. And up! Wow. You cheeky bastards! Oh, the big one. There comes the big one. Wait,
Clean and
talk. All right. Next. Oh, there's armor over here. Let me guess. I don't think I can hit up, can I? Like to be a heavy assault rifle. It must be. I'm pretty sure I came to this area before, didn't I? The back? Locked. In here? Yeah, locked. Which means the only way is here. But from here on out, where do I go? Such a pain in the ass. Such an idiot! Sorry! First playthrough, okay? What the? Piece of... Let me check every single area first. Alright. What's this? Rocket launcher is full, I believe. Okay, you know what? I'll use the rocket launcher this time. Oh, I. Wait, I got an idea. You will touch us. Activating combat mode. Heavy assault rifle first. Switch to the rocket launcher. Good night and sweet dreams. Whoa. Heavy machine gun. I mean, assault rifle. Another one? Rocket launcher then. Okay, that took three. I'm low on health. Crap. Yeah, the plasma rifle. I hear something, but I don't know where is it. Cargo's right over here. Don't miss it. So what am I supposed to do right over here? Wait, what is this? Okay. Right. I think I'll go with... Wait, you know what? Let's go with armor this time. Safe to assume I came all this way for. It is doable. Can climb up after. Wait. Oh, maximum. I got to check my surroundings. Locked. Yeah, locked. Engage. I'm feeling on my bow. Already big. Okay. Yikes. Oh, another big one. What the hell? And I drop down. Neat. I got a little too excited over there. Never mind. My sorry. Gonna take some opportunity to use this. Acquire the automap oil for the Argent facility. Hell night. Yeah, I think I wasted. Give me a sub-rifle. Check the key, I think. What is it right over here? Let's see. Did it. Alright. Unused the panel. Screw it.
Breach detected.
Activating combat mode. Enemies. Yeah, they were right about you. You gotta keep moving or you're screwed. Yeah, more of them. Oh! Oh! Okay. What is this? Well, battle over, so this is kind of a... I'm literally going sunny mode. Give you a soft info again. Wait, I'm back here. So I'm supposed to hit. Yeah, according to me, I'm supposed to hit this one.
We're only temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Doomsayer doesn't give a damn.
Energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
And I don't give a damn. Next. See an enemy. Enemy down. Okay, so the other thing is right over here. And I don't think I have a... Another chainsaw. Found the second one.
Stop. The hell energy is unusable without the filters.
And I don't give a damn.
What you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
And like I said, I don't give a damn. Okay, so I'll just follow the map. Jump. Here. Oh, it's definitely up here. Definitely above. Trying to figure out how to get above. Because the map shows it's this way. Unless the map is trying to deceive me once again. And there's no door over here. Unless... Wait. I'm pretty sure... Wait. Hmm. I need the maps out. Objective. Is your looking for the objective right now? I can't seem to find it. Okay, this is a much more better view. Because I'm looking for the objective right now, but I can't find. Can't seem to find it. This one? This yellow thingy right over here? This one? Okay, let me try first. Trying to figure stuff out, okay. Because once again, this is my very first time playing this game. Go forward. Go down? Make a right turn. Found it! Sometimes you gotta rely on the map. What do we have right here? Oh, more ammunition.
Warning. Energy contamination at critical levels.
Ammo food? What the hell is that? Oops, one button. A summoner. Kind of looked at my. Okay. Rune trial, Argent. Auto map. I'm pretty sure I already have the auto map, right? So now, where do I go next?
We spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balanced their hill energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
And frankly, I don't give a damn. Right, so let's get out of here first. Wait. Is it? Can I just zoom up? Yeah, I'll just zoom up. Okay, so my next stop is right over here. Oh, that's a very long, long way though. Okay. Is it possible for me to look for this elite guard? I got the map over here. Yeah, I did one. I did one this one. So is it possible for me to hit up? Because according to the map, there's a elite guard right above. Unless I already met him. Oh, I know why that means. The orange one means I already encountered. The orange one are the ones that I already encountered, while the ones that I have not encountered are the one in black and white. Okay, got it. Wait, I see a thing. Yeah, I see a thing. So I'll just keep... according to map, I just keep heading forward. Wait. Again, I press the wrong button. Damn it. Oh boy, he got the big one. Woo! Missed again. Almost shot. Oh dear! Not good. Oh boy, the summoner? Yes, thank you. Get rid of the summoner first. One button, sorry. On this, you bastard. Woo. Always a close call. If this was hard mode, I'm pretty sure I'd be dead. What's this? Ay, wasted. Yeah. Berserk mode wasted. Gosh dang it. There's a collectible right over here. Excuse me while I go. Excuse me while I go grab that collectible if you guys don't mind. Is that the bottom? Oh crap, I'm going down here. Get down here. Okay, how do I? How do I grab this collectible right over here? I don't get it. I'll just use this one. Climb up after all. Neat. See, where is that? Where is this collectible located? Just focus on the main objective.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching you.
Take my surroundings.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
And he did. Argent Processor disabled.
Just done.
Olivia is still alive. I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Huh. I was unable to get two kills for this. Yeah. Continuing. Considering I still have time. You must kill Olivia Pierce. I hope this doesn't lead up to a boss fight or something.
Primary access motion, to the tower. Turning off the motion block kind of helps. Explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
For that, increase the fire rate of the burst. This is the shotgun, right? Or rocket launcher. Find a few. Okay. Gotta find a few drones to unlock them. Oh, looks like we have a new enemy. Stay dead. Oh, I know this music. That was clearly BFG division.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team. The Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement.
You boots?
Argent Energy. Give yourself to the cause.
You have acquired a pair of Delta V jump boots. Press space twice to trigger a double jump. Huh. Neat. One. It has to be rain. And I think I found the way. Super shotgun. Okay. And as a matter of fact, right, I do not own a super shotgun yet. But let's try it. Ah, plus 1 second for glory kill. Got it. Man, this is a freaking maze. the freaking maze. Killing is not the problem, but the problem is finding them. The problem is finding them. That's the hard part. This is kind of hard, but I gotta keep trying. This is definitely doable, but I gotta keep trying. One wrong move and you're screwed. One wrong move and you're screwed. It has to be one shot, one kill. Damn it! Dude! It's definitely doable, but... Definitely doable. Jeez, I gotta keep... The hell? Why the last three were unkillable?
Oh,
team. They're up here. There you go. Ooh. There you go. Well, that was way more challenging. Because the fire rate of that super shotgun was ridiculously slow. Sheesh. Oh, okay. Any others continue on? And let's... Where do I go? Let's how do I hit it? Yeah, just a shield. That's pretty much it. Okay. 1, 2. Is there literally nothing around here? There's literally nothing right away. Now I can move forward to right over here, I believe. Is there anything on the other end? I don't think so, right? Moon trial obtained. Then, I missed one Argent cell. Damn it! Are you serious? Woo! Okay, moving forward. Oh! What the? Any unlockable? No. Yikes. Possible to get hot? Okay, so that's how it works. No. Gosh damn it. Okay, since I'm back over here, right? Let me head back here one more time. How do I make that other jump, man? What the hell? You know what? Screw it. Let's just focus on the main objective. There's absolutely no idea how to get this. Ah, screw it. Let's keep moving. Just keep running for now. Just keep running for now. Let's keep running for now. Come on, jump off. Damn it. Okay. Whoa.
That's an Argent accumulator she's carrying. She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Okay, so what do we do? What do we do? What do we do? So this is the shop time.
Hello, and welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing all the energy the family needs to live a fun and productive life on Earth.
Moving for now. One damage. Oh, okay. Whoa. Division 15. Oh. Oh my gosh. Damn it. I believe that's my third death already. What the hell? And I didn't realize there were two of them. Probably the quad damage is still there. Grab it! Use the quad! Great. Okay, at least there's one left.
Flip and fire!
Yeah, the quad kill really helps. Wait. Let me head back.
Completed in 2127,
Oh, shut the hell up.
Prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team. The Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement.
Sorry about that. Oh, I didn't use the gas. I didn't use the chainsaw. I totally forgot about the chainsaw, man. What? Am I supposed to go to here? Are you serious? Am I supposed to climb, buddy? Am I supposed to climb up or something? Am I supposed to climb up? Doesn't look like it. Yeah, it doesn't look like it's supposed to climb up. Let's just keep moving now. Whoa, what the hell? It is a boss fight after all.
At unsafe levels. Lockdown.
Not enough fuel? Okay, fine, 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 fine. Wrong button. Can launch it. Can't use the chainsaw on the Can't use the chainsaw on this one.
At unsafe level. Lockdown.
Dead. I pressed the wrong button again. See? Stuck on that, you bastard. Another one? F. I don't know what happened, but something happened. There's another one! Okay. TMG kicking in. She's up. Stealth right over here. Okay, found the pot kill. Again, one button. Okay. Any more enemies? Any more enemies? Oh, right in front of me.
Demon presence eliminated. Ooh. Lockdown disengaged.
Oh, brilliant, no bullets. Now, so what do I do? Skill the tower. Okay, this is the part where I don't really understand. Kill the power. This one is not working, so Does he have to be on the same panel? I don't freaking get it. Okay, I'm at a loss here. I really don't get it. I really don't. Scale the tower? I seriously don't understand what they mean by skill. Are you trying to tell me to climb up from here? Is that why they... Is that what they mean by scale the tower?
The accumulator's energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this bunching facility.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the origin gate, she could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
This the amount of jumping that I have in my home. How much higher do I have to go? So I have to climb all the way back, all the way up. Oh my gosh. I have to climb all the way up.
Demon presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
Where are the enemies? Oh!
At
Okay, is there a quad kill around here that I can use? Launchers.
I got too close to the den.
Okay, this is definitely the mission where I'm dying a lot of times already. Gosh dang it. So frustrating. Okay, not sure on the... Whoa. Don't come back to them, damn it. Whoa. I guess they have a super shotgun. He's only good at close range, man. Let me shoot. Enemies?
Lockdown disengaged.
Okay. Now what do I do next? In front of you. My expenditures. I definitely need more health. It's good. Could have docked. Made it. Where did this? Stay at the end and I should be fine. Please stay at the end, stay at the end. Okay, I see a secret room. How do I? Yeah, let's just focus on the door. Whoa! There are still enemies. Whoa! With the combat shotgun, imitate enemy with explosive barrel damage equal to time and experience. Okay. More shotgun. Oh, I have to kill them with explosion, okay. I have to kill them when they're the explosion. What? Damn, this is hot. Oh, I can't go into the... Whoa! Okay, this is also another hard one. Okay, got it. Woo. Well, let's get out. Just realized it's almost... This is supposed to be a short stream, but... It's way... It's longer than expected. And I believe this is my mission number 5? Dead end. Not really a dead end. Slimmy. My surroundings. If I wait here.
You cannot stop me from claiming what I am owed! What I was promised!
Hologram. Okay. How does hold up. How does one use a hologram? Weapon mod? League, Rubik's Cube, X weapon. Equipment is left control, is it?
Welcome to the UAC, opening the gates of hell with the key to the future.
This reeks of a boss fight preparation. This definitely bits of a boss fight preparation. In the close area? Are you serious? Okay. Perform full neck or jaw breaker blowing kiss on the imp. Ah, I didn't do that unfortunately.
Well, okay. Well, at least that was fun.
And that took way longer than expected.